Sometimes I find myself wanting to drink the urine of an angel to repent my sins. Then I remember I'm not mentally ill.